here with Marcus Lewis of the Carolina Panthers, formerly of the Chicago Bears, now with the Carolina Panthers. Must be pretty excited to be joining a team that made it all the way to the Super Bowl last year.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's a great, they have a great team chemistry there. And actually, I was there my rookie year, so it's, you know, like coming home. So I'm excited to be there.
Now, Canada. How much you know about Canada? How much you know about Canadian football?
Man, this is my very first time out here, so I'm just, you know, soaking it all in, seeing how huge the fields are out here. You got to be in shape to play in this league, but it's been very exciting to kind of learn some of the rules and, you know, get to see the city and everything like that, so it's been pretty fun.
Now, being someone who doesn't know a whole lot about football in Canada, how much is, like, seeing kids, this many kids out here, does this surprise you?
Yeah, this is great, man. You know, to see, you know, how impactful the community can be impacted by the football team and by American football even. So it was a great turnout. I wasn't expecting it to be like this. And, you know, it's great to be here in the stadium and everything. So we're having a lot of fun.
Marcus Lewis, Carolina Panthers.